What's up, gamers? Russ Lyman here, and welcome to Top 3 Tuesday. This week's topic was actually suggested by Abel, and he said, I think you should do a Top 3 Collectible Toy Lines heading into the shopping frenzy season, which starts in November. Well, let's take a look at my Top 3 favorite toy lines. Now, having many toy lines to choose from, narrowing it down to the top three was definitely tough. But coming in at number three would be the Transformers toy line. Now, growing up and playing with these were certainly awesome. What kid didn't like a robot action figure that also turned into a vehicle, a dinosaur? The combiners here, much like Devastator, definitely one of my favorite ones. Kind of hard to play with while he's assembled like this, because then all the bits and pieces fall off of him. But it certainly looks great on the shelf and back on display. I didn't get a lot of them growing up. I mostly just got like the single pack, so it took forever to get Devastator. You know, you would ask for your birthday present and maybe Christmas. Lucky for me, my birthday is in December, so sometimes I can bundle the gifts and be like, hey, get me a bunch of Transformers to play with. But watching the TV show, definitely a fun time. Even a side note, if you guys haven't played Transformers Devastation, I got it here on the PlayStation 4 when I first got my PS4. This game is fantastic. It basically plays like the action cartoon, and Devastator's in it, a bunch of the other combiner robots, the Insecticons, so much good stuff. But yeah, there was definitely a lot of Transformers to choose from, and they ran for quite some time, and you can even get them now. I used to work at a video game store called Retro Games Plus back in the day. We had taken trade-ins plenty of times, and we would get a bunch of the new generation Transformers. They're made a little bit more differently. I'd say not the best construction, but nothing beats the retro 80s ones. And well, that brings us down to number two. And well, number two is G.I. Joe, the small little action figures here, the real American hero. Now, I tackled this in the past on one of my top three Tuesdays of my top three favorite G.I. Joes, which are the ones right here, but I definitely love collecting them. They were small, cheap. Every time I would go to the store, like Kmart back in the day, Walmart with my dad, and he would definitely pick one up for me. I strayed towards the ninjas more. Like Storm Shadow here was a ninja, and they had a whole bunch of different lines that, like this guy here with pink hair and swords and stuff. Ninjas were cool back then, so of course, you know, you would want the ninja G.I. Joes. They also did a Mortal Kombat run of these of the figures, speaking of ninjas. I think I have Scorpion somewhere in here. Aha! Here's Scorpion, and I tied a little string on him with a wooden stick that I made a makeshift spear. But these guys were awesome. They're small, compact. You could bring them with you on like road trips or whatever. Heck, play with them in the bathtub. And don't forget some G.I. Joes. Yo, Joe! And sometimes they would break and fall apart, but you could always fix them or swap out parts. My cousin used to take them apart and change out, you know, their parts, switch the legs with other people and kind of make your own custom action figure. And I see that a lot in videos now with people doing custom stuff, changing out. You could use these with Star Wars figures and stuff like that. I didn't play too much with the Star Wars figures. It was mostly with G.I. Joes. Watching that cartoon as well, it seemed any of the action figure lines had to have a cartoon series that went with it. But yes, G.I. Joe definitely holds a place in my heart. Now, before I get to my number one collectible toy line, I want to do some honorable mentions of other toys that I played with. This is a toy line that was done by Micro Machine called Z-Bots. They had these little robots here that were awesome, small, and came in a whole bunch of different sizes. And this one kind of looks like R2-D2. This one's kind of like a samurai with a sword, again, that ninja theme. And they even had vehicles that the guys would ride in. And I play with these a lot. These, and I don't have any left over, but also the Monster in My Pocket was like another, all these small action figures, Monster in My Pocket, Muscle, those figures were really cool. And of course, had to have superheroes growing up. These are the Marvel action superheroes. We got Iron Man, the Incredible Hulk. These guys were so cool. I remember these. Juggernaut, the X-Men in here. Definitely watching the X-Men cartoon series. You had to have the action figures. An old version of Cyclops is in here. Of course, Superman. These guys were definitely fun. And you can, you know, interchange playing with these. Play with, you know, your G.I. Joes against the X-Men and Venom or whatever. Number one! And welcoming in at number one is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. What kid didn't love the Turtles growing up? I got all of my original ones in here. Donnie, Raphael, Leonardo, Master Splinter, and all the bad guys as well. Some of these were so unique. This guy's like a trash monster or whatever. The pizza guy with the pizza box peg leg. Like, how cool were these? Definitely caught a child's eye in the store and they wanted new ones every week. And these are probably the most that I picked up. I have a whole bunch of them here from growing up. Triceratops there. I can't remember all their names, but I have behind me the pizza thrower and Krang. I just recently picked up Krang at the Southeast Game Exchange when I went down to South Carolina. Awesome figure, never had him growing up, or the Technodrome. That's definitely on my list to get, but Turtles, Ninja Turtles, definitely number one toy collectible line. Whether to narrow it down to my favorite one, I don't know. Casey Jones. I definitely kind of want to do a cosplay of Casey Jones in this form here with the like greenish weapons and backpack. I don't think I've seen that before, so that would be really cool to do. But yeah, Ninja Turtles, again, you can play with them anywhere, bring them with you on the go, road trips, bathtub fun. Yeah! And, you know, they got the new Turtles, always newer renditions coming out with the cartoon series and action figures that you could get now, so people with kids now can get newer Ninja Turtles and enjoy it. But those are definitely top on my list. Well, guys, those are my top collectible toy lines. Let me know in the comments down below what yours is. Maybe I didn't mention it on the show today, but I'd be interested to hear. And guys, if you have any suggestions for future episodes, be sure to leave them in the comments down below, and you just may see it on the next Top 3 Tuesday. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button and consider subscribing. We upload videos weekly, Top 3 Tuesdays, of course, every Tuesday. And as always, gamers, I'm Russ Lyman, and keep your world fun bit by bit. I'll see you next video.